When I say rainforest, you may instinctively think of the Amazon. Makes sense? The Amazon River Basin is home to the largest rainforest on planet Earth. However, most Caribbean islands were also once covered with tropical lush greenery as well. Centuries after Christopher Columbus's little visit, many of these rainforests have been decimated to make way for factory farming, urban development, and yes, massive resorts. But the French Caribbean islands of Guadeloupe are a tad different. They're not overrun with tourists, and guess what? They still have rainforests left for travelers to responsibly enjoy. Promoting a more balanced, sustainable approach to tourism, the Guadeloupe Islands have plenty to offer foodies, urban explorers, and eco-tourists who want to see, feel, and taste the wonders of our planet's precious gifts. We've already established we love Guadeloupe, and sustainable tourism is just one reason why. Climb in as we continue our Guadeloupe exploration and embark on a rainforest adventure. Travel. For some, it's a luxurious escape, or maybe an adrenaline-filled adventure. But if you're like me, it's a precious opportunity to discover and to give back. It's time to get real. It's time to get raw. It's time for Raw Travel.